Here at St. James's Gate, we've been working with Irish barley farmers and maltsters for generations. Over the years, we've perfected the art of roasting at St. James's Gate. We roast at exactly 232 degrees. Any higher, the barley catches fire. Any lower, the beer won't develop its unique character. It's our roasted barley that gives Guinness its iconic color, taste, and aroma. Here at St. James's Gate, we've been working with Irish barley farmers and maltsters for generations. Over the years, we've perfected the art of roasting at St. James's Gate. We roast at exactly 232 degrees. Any higher, the barley catches fire. Any lower, the beer won't develop its unique character. It's our